Ministry of Stuff.
At the side of the İskilip Highway in Turkey. If Crystal Carson of the Rescuers Without Borders hadn't flown in all the way, the furry friends could have lost their lives. How the dogs ended up on one of the busiest highways is a mystery to this date. For all that anyone knows, these puppies are one of many stray dogs that are found all over the country on a daily basis. Crystal Carson, on the other hand, wouldn't give up on the helpless puppies since the day someone sent her a couple of shocking images. You can see the animals are desperately in need of help. Their health is severely compromised, and the cold weather seems to have taken a toll on the puppies' innate resistance to the temperature drops. Our best guess, like anyone else, is that these puppies were dumped on the side of the road, perhaps an act of mercy instead of euthanizing them right away. İskilip is one of the many areas of Turkey where homeless dogs are spotted on a day-to-day basis. Despite the fact that Turkey is brimming with qualified professional veterinarians, there is hardly anyone who'd claim responsibility for rescuing such hopeless cases. Last month, Crystal Carson of the Rescuers Without Borders shelter received an email with images of these puppies huddled together. As soon as she saw the images, Crystal knew something had to be done right away. Besides, these photos are more than enough to convince us of the dog's rotting misery. Rescuers Without Borders is a US-based animal welfare center. Although Crystal Carson mostly operates in the US, she was compelled to fly over to Turkey to lend an aiding hand to the abandoned highway puppies. She said that the puppies had been stranded on a tarp spread over a median strip on the İskilip Highway. They had been there for weeks. As you can see, the puppers were given bread and stale food by Good Samaritans of Turkey. It wasn't enough to prevent an imminent loss of life. After arriving in Turkey, Carson said, "The temperatures were pretty cold by the time we appeared in the town. That made things a lot worse for the puppies." Crystal Carson was deeply concerned about the current state of the soon-to-be-rescued dogs. This wasn't her first rodeo in Turkey. She had rescued numerous stray dogs from abandoned construction sites, garbage disposal dumps, and other areas. However, stray dogs living in packs have somewhat of a survival instinct, regardless of the harrowing environmental circumstances. The sad thing about İskilip Highway puppies was that they were too young, and they were entirely at the disposal of bystanders or other people who drop leftover food where the dogs were huddled together. Crystal Carson said, "These dogs were huddled together to stay warm and probably feel secure. When they were not spread out over the tarp, the puppies would crawl under slabs of concrete to remain in seclusion where they were least bothered by a constant barrage of traffic horns, strangers, and whatnot. Without outside help, these dogs would have died after a few weeks. In fact, when Crystal Carson brought them in for a medical examination, the veterinary doctor gave Crystal a hopeless grin. The dogs were reportedly carrying a skin disease called mange. It is contagious, and if left unsupervised, mange can cause loss of life among animals within a matter of days. Sadly, one young pup lost his life after a few days because he was not only sick, but also riddled with parasites. The other two puppies came through and slowly started recovering. All thanks to the hired locals by Crystal Carson and the Rescuers Without Borders team, things finally started looking up. They were diagnosed with mange, which did not surprise me since we could see that from the puppy's appearance," said Carson when asked about her first time interaction with the İskilip Highway dogs. However, the other two survived and showed signs of drastic recovery after a few weeks' time. As of this day, these puppies are stationed at a veterinary clinic in Ankara, Turkey. However, as soon as they are fit for travel, Crystal Carson will be bringing them back to the US for adoption. Right now, the dogs are receiving vaccines to strengthen their immune system. Crystal Carson has been actively partaking in rescuing dogs and other abandoned animals for the last few years. She said that fosters are desperately needed and Rescuers Without Borders pays for everything. All that needs to be done is providing a safe and loving environment to the animals after they are rescued and considered fit for adoption. It doesn't matter which part of the world you are from, because we believe that kindness knows no bounds. If you have an amazing animal rescue story to share, don't forget to write to us or share your experiences through the comments section below.